Foxy Lady checking in.
King.
George checking in.
Item checking. CSP done.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Good luck, boys.
Yep.
Good luck, guys.
Come on. I'm going to his sloth crew.
What gun do you want?
How is recon 1?
I guess middle makes sense for you.
Yeah, yeah. I'll go in middle.
Okay, so it's through. Tom, you just basically go as close to the trenches as possible. Come on. Exactly on the move.
We've got 5 tank squads.
Man, all those marks look beautiful.
I think about 3 of them are 2-man and the rest are one man squads.
It's a lot of marks.
Heidegger, do you want me to set garrison on the fields?
Yes.
Yeah, they're using it so they're for the initial push, I think.
Yeah.
Just be careful, guys. I got 5 tanks at the beginning. It's only for the push. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, we need more tanks here.
Cross right side. Cross right side. I'll update the marker. It's close to the wheat fields. There's some cover from the bushes, and we should be okay. We're gonna get hit only by 80. And just have it in reverse or something when we get there in 4 stars to blast, because our position is gonna be marked. The cap is not started, so the steward didn't cross, so they're using only Sherman. So take a right, another right here. So we go behind these bushes, Tom, right in front over there.
Yes,
okay. We should be okay.
Yes, exactly. Yes,
we're capping.
Penguin, if you can do it,
if you can do it, if you cannot, they will do it.
So after this,
anytime
take that
it,
right side opening, so we don't get blasted by a tank. Right here.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, it's a good come, tank gonna come. Left side, here. Left side. Okay,
you
right
want
over there.
Now, you want to
go,
wait
go,
for
go.
The Panther, it's 20 minutes.
No, okay. stop, it's enough, stop. Stop,
do you want Pruma or do you want to wait?
I really heard the light tank, but I didn't see him.
The light tank left.
Oh, we can't wait.
Go a little before, Tom. It's on the left somewhere. I don't see it.
Stuart is moving to the western side. He's moving to outskirts.
I see him. Stop. Right in the tracks, bro. Right in the tracks. Come on. 293. Come on. A little bit down in the tracks. More down. Another one. One more. One more. Lower down, go in reverse. There's a tank right side, then shoot the point. 244. Arty close to the point. Start DM with DMG, Tom. Everything. More to the right. No, only four. Right side, 249. Start. Right over there. 3-5. Just go in reverse, the artillery is on us. Just go in reverse, keep it in reverse. Go will have a lot of time. Just fire now. Fire. Yeah. Okay. To the right, okay, three. Yeah, before that fucking tank will see us. Here, Tom, stay until another round. Yes. If it's way way too close to the standing once again. Down and through. Right, going into town.
Okay. I need some notes as well.
There, over there, should that heal? Should that heal?
Tank on F5 on enemy
cars. It's left.
Yeah, but I said we got the cover from the bushes, that's why it was a sacrifice plan.
Yeah.
Spawn me a panther, if you can.
No, I cannot for now.
Copy.
Charlie or Baker, can you make some notes?
They got... where do you want it?
Sherman so on how spawn. Tank mark?
Middle or...
Mark.
Okay, let's just stay middle. He came for now. Do we get a Puma?
On enemy light vehicle mark in G5 is enemy repair
if
station.
If not, we're just gonna wait. It's okay.
Did roll our tanks down.
They got the...
Just another answer.
Yeah, I know.
Enemy sniper on the main road near mm-hmm. the compound
we
the
just
E5.
Have to wait.
Dog squad, can you try to retake Penguin? Retake G6.
Sorry, can you repeat that?
Can you try to retake Penguin's house, the compound in G6? And Mikhail is
yes.
Charlie
five tank compositions, 4 of 2 and
copy.
1 of 1.
Yeah, they're basically using numbers. We just have to. Is it more on the cooldown, or we take a Puma? I get it.
Ice
one,
HQ. Come on, come on.
Okay.
No, man. No.
C7
oh,
and three there.
For fuck's sake, it's okay. Spawn me a Puma, man.
And we tank on the Rider again.
Fuck's sake, man.
Stolen CSP wants to take Panther.
Okay, okay.
F2, I think that's your side.
So
you got it? But you need help.
Okay. Thank you, guys.
No, they want to take it. But, I don't know.
What? They want to or
they
not?
Said they want to take it. CSP, they want to take it.
Let's just get the Tiger.
We was first destroyed. Yeah, thank you.
Sorry.
Fuck's sake, man.
Oh, the Tiger's fine.
They're flanking on the far east.
what's our plan here, Storm?
Let's just go to the fields.
I'm doing a final scan, bombing on and stepping on.
There's nothing we can do. We Penguin's house is last. If we push right side, we die. So we have to stay as close to the fields as possible. So right here, if we don't push over there, there's nothing.
Destroyed enemy garrison in Charlie 7.
Okay, they're attacking through the fields.
76, north of Thomas. There's two tanks here also. Another one.
Stop. Shoot over there, bro.
Another one is on the road.
Right side, like 47. Just shoot the right over there.
They aren't using artillery at the moment. Can you guys let me know if you start getting hit by shells?
Just one. Then go forward. Go forward, Tom. Go. They got some infantry there. There is some infantry. And I don't know if it's ATs. In the fucking time.
I see falling enemy supplies. Doesn't matter. D6.
So if we go for them.
More to the left.
I think if you want, I can go to get it.
Always build them, yes. But you cannot, it's locked.
Well, can you make a gary?
Okay, drop two gears.
Yes, it is. Sorry. No, I can't, it's too power.
Right over there. Just stop. You should be
able to get it close to you.
Just start blasting them. Okay.
Your garrison are crossroads to spread.
In front, 26, we're getting off.
Enemy supplies dropped on the church next to St. Marie. We're going to get them now.
Perfect. Penguins, do you think you could try to set up a garrison maybe in Barn or something?
Where we die, if we try side, we die.
76 at easy 4, number 3.
Can we get some artillery on Penguin's house? We cannot take the Penguin's house, it's too hot there.
Anti-tank gun on Baker Mark.
Like I said.
Keep pushing it. Do not give it up. I will have it.
AT?
No. Let's just get the Puma. You drive her out to St. Marie and I'm gonna make pictures and phone's gonna kill everything.
One tank
this.
Destroyed on the Famos?
76 Jumbo on how
and
Mark?
You cannot play like the Tiger and the Panther, they took it. Just take it. I'm gonna tell you exactly what.
Enemies on radio tower. Enemy repair nodes at Wolf artillery marker. That would be easy for number 6. Repair
tank on the right side, I think.
I'm still missing nodes, boys.
They built it, they bought it just as loud.
Yeah.
Take a left here. You should be okay.
Is that marker accurate, Chick?
Building garrison to do the guard.
Semi-accurate. On the radio tower, there's a full squad on radio tower going to somewhere.
We need one defense squad to hold that west flank, yeah?
Yeah, defense flank one, you can go back to Satmari tomorrow until we have some proper garrison. The assault squad, you can go to that garrison in Rue maybe.
We are going.
Stop. We need to take more
tower
to the left. They're gonna see us.
Perfect.
We destroyed an enemy jumbo thing on Rudy Lager.
The CK2 AT on your left side, probably.
How attack yeah. Mark is enemy repair station next to the 76 jumbo.
CK enemy, 80 guys in the Dragon Tooth.
Okay, so that's
do you have eyes on enemy tank on the main road, Dilly?
No, we don't.
And
we're going to the radio.
Yeah, push forward, down like.
Was shooting at us from the left side?
Only HE and no MG.
80 guys.
No MG.
No MG, is because they're gonna see us.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, stop, stop, it's enough, it's enough. Shoot the point, foe. He's right in front, like 29. Shoot over there. It has no bullet drop, so where you hit, it's gonna land.
Not an issue.
Basically in cover, they're never gonna see us here.
Then we have the tank go to EZ4 numpad 6. We have a medium tank 2 and EZ3 numpad 3. At 12 right one.
No, they took down the Tiger on the right side.
I know. The right side is compromised. They're coming behind us. Let's just retreat back. I'm gonna give you a mark down on the map close to the cemetery. I need to watch the right flank.
I'm just gonna drive in reverse, man.
Yeah. We are doing okay. We have the map control on Sainte-Marie du Mont. We just need to find some
just
proper
garrisons.
Just go forward
to the left.
Yeah,
I can't because there's a small obstacle. I cannot see it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Left, Tom. Take more to the left, 206. We're gonna hide in the wheat fields. Just in case they're gonna push on the right side.
I need another fuel node.
Right here. And turn it to face at like 33.
At C6.
Tank still stationary at EZ4 numpad 6.
Fuck, I misclicked.
It's a Baltic crew, we need repairs.
I can't get to the farmhouse from there, doesn't seem like it. Crossing the open field, can just get shot from several angles.
Yeah.
Gonna
you can switch to the other side.
On from the east.
Okay, Def 1 is being overrun a bit.
Okay, they're telling me. They're
I'm taking defense center right. Back to
go
defend
forward,
from the east.
Go forward like 9.
Yes, perfect.
Just hide it over here. Go to the right. Stay here.
Let me get the fuel node rebuilt.
Oh my god.
Awesome.
Right side, 88. Start blasting him from there. The infantry concentration is coming from the fields. Stay here, Tom. Stay here.
Yes,
right side.
Yeah, second Sherman
station area
to EZ5,
numpad
9.
Yeah, far range over there. Let's blast him.
Your mark accurate?
Yes, more or less.
I need it exactly. Can you do it for me, please?
Yes.
I'm destroyed. I'm damaged, so I need blind shoot him.
We have no fuel now, so we need to be careful.
Yeah. Our fuel is just gonna decimate.
Yeah.
Hey, no, you're not attacking.
We're struggling to hold the east side of San Marie.
I'm coming, what about to help you?
Delirium, can you go back to closer to Saint Marie or Marie as well? Don't push too far.
Okay, I'm gonna make a picture here to see what's in here.
That was
it's
clear.
Clear. So there's no problem with that.
There's a push developing from east, so try to keep holding.
69, oh, there's a smoke 69. Watch that.
The 75 is moving now towards east. Gonna update the marker.
Garrison left side is lighting up and see it.
Yeah, I see it from behind. Let me see.
We destroyed enemy garrison on my enemy garrison mark. We are here alone and we need repairs.
Okay, if it doesn't work, we just have to push right side far away to the moon. And maybe we can save Rudolf back. They're just protecting it with tanks, from what I'm seeing from the map. Okay, I know it's full of infantry, but can you cross down right side so we can go where the nodes are and just support the map? It's the only thing that I think is gonna save. Or left side, it's your choice.
75 is down.
Let's go right side, man. Fuck it.
Blast us.
Ripshank, please hold your fire for a sec. We will pass through.
Yeah, yeah.
How many
can we get?
Okay, it's good. It's good. We will flank it.
We're 24 and 12.
Can we get some smoke on a dog marker?
We can change it with the Panther if you want.
On
the
Lagar.
Okay, can you please send me your IT?
probably just use your YAML.
Yeah, but if they die, they're gonna. That's what I'm doing. So it's your guy's call. But I think we should just get it because I have slow. Look at that.
Fuck. Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah. You got ATs coming from behind
question.
That Saint Marie. Yeah. Be careful, tanks. They cut us down at the graveyard.
The
demolition, you
want to
get out of there, movie.
The city. We have enemies there.
Oh, west, sorry.
Okay, let's just push. Roof from the right side, like super
sorry,
fast. We have to get there at Penguin's house.
Have you got?
Yeah, I know. But at least it's the Panther. We have speed, mobility, and they're just
Dog
waiting
squad,
for
should
us.
Should I do a bombing run now?
Come on! I got three tank marks, man. Three. So they're all.
We have two repair stations. One at
just full speed
down,
even if
we
get
market,
here, not stop.
It's
something that even if it is, I think we're just
Leopard
gonna die.
Five,
so try to get as fast
eight,
as possible.
Four,
so
four, six.
We got sniper teams on the edge of the map on the left side of
the
Via Harshgard submarine bomb.
The only way, Tom, is to stick to this road close to Le Montenegro. If we don't stick to this road, we're gonna get guaranteed nuked in the ass close to the Vias.
Let me tank, easy
5. Yeah, Captain, I just didn't want to go on the road, you know, when I go on the field.
Mark.
Lightning, head back.
Sure. Wehrmacht over there.
Back when?
Here, take left, take right up. Now you cross, just take a right for this CS.
From which direction?
It's okay here. We got cover here, if you push forward, doesn't matter, we just need to go to the right side of the map. You're gonna see everything from there. At least I
have. Relatively okay, yeah,
but no significant reason. They don't have to spot us. So it's over there.
Yeah.
This is
a
much
sound.
We try.
Yeah, you want me to go on the banquet house itself?
No, go right side, we're gonna go to the barn.
I know it's
stupid, we're going behind enemy lines, but we have to get rid of the tanks.
Left side of this,
so if I go to banquet house, then we're already gonna watch that.
Yep.
Enemy galleys in front, stop. Just take this out. Stop. Fo, he's right in front of 9.
Jumbo and Howmark behind Rue de la Gare.
Just take this.
And
we gotta send down close to bar. Push forward down. Push over there. Push to that wheat field.
George, be prepared near you. Your output is down.
Can we get smoke on Dog Marco or Rue de la Gare?
Until I see the tanks. Just push full speed. Push full speed. We're gonna go from behind. Get to this opening. Or the other one?
Yeah, it's probably like
just gonna
south or somewhere.
So I can see them.
Easy, flush them. Abel is gonna watch northeast.
Baker, is your mark accurate
okay.
Still?
Take a
yeah,
left.
Yeah, it's accurate. They're changing things.
Okay, something
okay.
Exploded. Just push some second gear in front. That's it. Until I see something. Or first gear. Should be okay. I see him, I see him. Stop. I see him. West 268. 268 is the 76. You have to shoot exactly what I'm pinging for. 268. If not, we're gonna die. He sees us.
Copy.
A little bit more up.
Stationary Sherman, how tank marked?
Right over there, man. 76 down. Push forward. We're second gear.
We have something in the Charlie 8. But we are supposed to be negative, so I want to keep eye on the fields and the north.
Is there another one on the left?
Tremendous damage.
They are mostly coming. They are north of
until
the
Until I see him, until I see him. Watch in front, watch in front, and tell me. If you see something, just instantly drop. Yeah.
Check the map.
I know.
Making curse in my position?
It's left side somewhere west, so push forward, full speed, push it. We're already behind, we're gonna get marked. And tanks will come. So we need to push, take a left, full speed after this, you take a left. And I need to identify him. Right. Push to that opening, I know where he is, I saw him. West. He's exactly somewhere 262, I think I saw him.
Bravo, Fox, take mark, such a step.
We're getting marked.
Easy. Yeah, they are coming from the town.
Alright, can you redeploy CSP defenses
Just cross left side here, just cross
left. They're dug in the building.
We are beginning to
cancel. Oh my god.
Can you drop me supplies and cheat me on the Halmark?
Yep,
good luck.
Blast it. Drop one more gear and start blasting left side. Kill it with the repair station. Yeah, just kill it.
Yeah, we have control.
Just stop them, stop.
Deploy.
We're moving way too much. Kill it. Now turn the tank facing the armor 333, right now. Face it. We should be okay. Stop. Okay. They're coming in front, 350, and go in reverse, go a little bit in reverse. Whoa, that's a tank shot. Yeah, just go in reverse, don't shoot anything.
Watch north.
Don't shoot, don't do anything, we're already capping, but don't shoot anything. Until I see him. Just don't go in reverse, it's okay.
There's an AT.
Two Shermans coming
through. Right side, turn the tank, 196. Right side. Shoot the point, we're not capping.
Okay,
shoot it. H in the house. Come on. Blast it, and go like this. Yeah. Stop, Tom, stop, it's enough. They're gonna see us from. Just keep heading first gear. Just blast the house, but we're not. It's being contested everywhere.
Shit, we're being overrun.
Just, whoa, left side, load an AP. Yeah, left side, left side, 31, 31, Tom. Turn it, turn it, turn it. I can see, just stay here. Don't do anything. I don't see it.
Okay, Warble, go back to Santa Maria, Warble.
I don't see it, we don't.
No, 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 don't, okay, sorry. We are capping again.
I see him.
Okay, left side! Oh my god, push forward into the left arm right now. Push forward into the left arm right now. Just. Fuck. Let me see if he gets an opening. You got the opening. I know.
Saint Mary Dumont is smoked and enemies are inside. They were holding
just
them
shoot the tracks. It's okay.
Garrison. Rebuild the garrison.
Jake
Mark. Yeah, yeah.
It's okay. Let's just.
I think we began capping first, so we should be okay. Keep pushing.
We only got the light tank.
We should wait for no one.
Okay.
I know.
Well, they're capping their last point, so should we take the logs and?
Yeah, just let's just take anything. Let's just protect Saint Marie as much as we can.
Dumont is lost.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take the light tank there and do as massive damage as I can. Let's just get to Saint Marie, Dumont. Maybe they'll cap it faster.
Enemy accurate enemy garrison, F6, check mark. They just did a mass redeploy on route.
Let's go.
Yeah, Commander, can you
we're gonna lose this one.
Tank any kind that's available?
I'm on cooldown or I'm lacking ammo. A few.
Okay.
Fall back, boys, fall back. Fall back to Saint Marie, it's not gonna work.
The orange tree's dropping as well, not the tank.
Fall back, all the defense squads.
Just rush it as close as you can to the point. You can salvage something.
Nah, I think it's lost.
Yeah, I know. I don't think we're not even gonna be at the top
to save
it.
It's lost.
Okay, we will reset. It's okay, boys. We still have time. Go back, come to HQ. We will set up in corner and we will take Saint Marie again. Pete, Warbo, you can stay on Saint Marie since you are there.
Enemy garrison, Beaker Mark.
Okay, stay here. We should be okay. Stay here. Hammer the point for me. Hammer it. A little bit forward. So it's not going to be able to see. Even if we die, that's it. We still have no fuel, so it's okay. Stop. Should be enough. No MG. I mean, fuck it. Everything.
You come here
blasted.
And help defend
right side,
us.
Right side.
Garrison on the right just been taken out in the cemetery.
I saw the hill, Marshal, there's 20 up.
75 jumbo on Hellmark.
Just need to keep them covered for a minute. We'll just fire like a madman.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Yeah, just reverse, go back to the last point on right now.
I need a squad back on corner.
Yeah, coming.
I've destroyed enemy garrison here.
Just go full speed.
We lost the garrison on the corner.
I'm still losing.
Right, how tank is enemy repair station?
Yeah, they've got 7 on this.
I
need everyone to go back to the corner, boys, please.
Hello.
Heavy tank at Charlie 4, Rumpet 6.
Do you want us? Sorry, you want
yes.
Back on
yeah,
corner
yeah.
Now?
Yeah. Yes.
Just get into the corner right now and start blasting.
And Charlie as well.
Yep.
Stop. Stop blasting it. I don't know where they're coming, but just go for second gear, something. Just get close. Start. Yeah, good contesting. The massive is going somewhere where we don't get hold of it. Right, after this. Perfect.
Yeah, working on it.
Go here and then take a left. Go here and then take a left.
Yeah, we have to come to this.
Just take a left, like 60. Left. And just start shooting in that direction. That's the only thing that we have no infantry. Like 50. Push forward so we can see what that is going on. I see them. Right side. Open right side east. Go east. Full speed east. You just take it down. Go. I'll get out. Come on. Park it.
The moment of Charlie.
Okay, okay. Stay.
Destroy the enemy guy at the corner.
Okay. Enemy OP down.
Right, Baker, keep going to Saint Marie.
Enemy OP down at the corner.
Baker and Charlie, go to Saint Marie. The rest goes to corner.
Just stay here. It's enough. Only the turret. Base the armor. 42.
Okay. Supplies on the corner now.
Yeah. No, that's ours, man. That's ours.
Oh, it's ours. Okay.
Just face the armor. 33. Have no fuel, and I think we're the only tank alive.
There's a Puma right side still, but there's a Panther by the graveyard.
There's also a Panther in the crossroads.
Okay. Then that's okay. Let's just help them at Saint Marie, or we're gonna stay here. I don't know. They have nothing going on. No garrison. No nothing. Let's just stay here a little bit.
Where do you want easy, Commander?
How is situation on corner?
It's stabilized.
Looks safe to me.
You can go to Saint Marie as well, but be ready to fall back as soon as it has a problem. I need more garrisons on corner. On the west side as well.
They've only got three tanks.
Yeah, that would be nice.
We don't have any non-stop.
I know, that's why I'm not risking anything. Let's just be sure we're gonna kill the infantry if it comes. That's it. Let's check the right side. We have no fucking infantry on the right side, our infantry. Just park it over there, Tom, like 71. Even if we have the garrison, I'm thinking they're gonna come from that direction.
Gary up on Saint Marie.
Protect
possible
it. Others
enemy,
can use it.
Enemy supplies on the George garrison mark.
Yeah, with them. They're gonna outrun the other point. There's no problem. Just stay here. Okay, a little bit forward, like over there, so we can see left side 35. Yeah, it's enough. You should be able to see.
Watch the southeast of corner, Pete. Careful.
One tank northeast of summary.
Okay, something shot us, but I don't see.
Not speed straight around.
Yeah, Reap Shank is going behind enemy lines, killing everything. My god.
Nice.
Watch out, we have some enemy infantry inside the church at the city.
This is beautiful map control, we will get this.
Okay, let's just go to our move. Like close to the fields. No. I'm just protecting the flank, Pete. I'm just watching so nobody's coming. Just push there, but not super fast, so they can kill us. Like three third gear should be okay. And maybe I'll mark infantry. We need to take a left here so we don't get boxed in. You need to go 338. Yeah, it's already something's coming. Go to my infantry move, Marco, right side. Let's just see what's going on there. Right side north. Go more to right, more. If we go left side, we're gonna die. They're gonna see
yeah,
us.
And I got the garrison, enemy garrison, the markers actually.
Enemy supplies south of the point, there's a recon team, yeah, south of corner.
Enemy garrison at Charlie 6, number 6.
Okay, stay here.
I'm gonna try to reach them.
I see them. Whoa, full squad, 350, left side. More to the left, 347. Blast everything there. Push forward, come on here. So, okay, see. Just push forward, that's it. They're pushing from my infantry move marker. From K infantry move marker, full up the squad. Please.
We are captured.
Right over there, just blast it. Just go like this, Tom, you should be perfect. Go. Blast that.
We dismantled the supply south of corner.
Perfect, keep watching out.
Okay, left side, 3 to 380, stop. Just blast everything over there and the opening 3 to 6.
Remember that the west of the circle is not the buildings. You can also be in the circle while not being
Nelly, there is a sniper on the roof. On the
left side, okay, corner, okay, left side, 345. Only the turret, 345, only the turret, only the turret, 345, over there. Shoot over there. Okay. They must have been something over there. It's gotta be an operator. We should just. Yeah, keep the MG. Oh, left side, 80 left side. 302, 302. Now just go in reverse. He's over there. Just go in reverse. Get out of here.
He's
over there.
Right side,
342. Right over there. Just hit the ground close to it. Like you can go full speed right side down right now to the reverse station right side HQ right now. Just stun the turret foe and try to just go full speed, don't stop. We should be okay.
There's enemy squad leader directly next to my tank. He's moving towards you, Gazius.
Just there is
in the middle field.
Left side of this. You have to move a little bit more faster. As soon as you cross this, just take a right. There's openings and just go. I think they're gonna chase us. Yeah. Okay. Go. Forward. There's dragon teeth forwards and then take a left right now.
There's a second one moving south from Charlie 5.
Okay. Enemy entry in the churchyard south of something.
A lot of infantry pushing far right near the Montier.
More to the right. Should be okay. Here we are, killing with the light. I know. They're capping. You're gonna have you're gonna have a massive push from the fields. We got damaged.
How do you want supplies close to you?
George 7, approximate garrison.
Yeah, drop it in the middle of Rue.
They're taking Rue back, somebody. Shit. Yeah, I know. I think we should just go. If they cap Saint Marie, it's super close, we're gonna go to Rue. So I can get out and like destroy everything there if they have something. But if not, let's just go back to the corner.
Found enemy
fixed.
Nodes dismantling.
Perfect.
Boys, heavy tank at Charlie 6, numpad 5 is coming towards Saint-Marie-du-Mont. from your northwest.
Anything on Reaper mark?
I have zero fucking tanks.
There is a second one at my light tank.
Three
marker.
Tanks are coming, man. And we have nothing. It's only us. Come on, let's just get to the corner. They're coming to save me. We need to survive.
Okay, we're finally getting summary.
We got Panther and Puma on the left side.
Yeah, but they're gonna. Oh shit, I didn't even saw them.
Last squad, can you be ready to go build the garrison near your P?
Commander, near your garrison shining.
Yes, I am. I'm gonna redeploy there then.
No, 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 you have time.
John, hold it, garrison.
Copy. Trying.
Let's just get, I don't know, somewhere on the move. Or back to that building, Tom. Keep an eye.
Okay, let's keep pushing out of route, like, to the Charlie position here. The garrison, trying to defend.
Yeah, keep pushing northeast.
Just keep it like this, watching North 3 or something. Yeah,
Jake, I see.
I see him, I see him. Whoa, left side of us, left side. I know, left. Just turn left and start panning. Start blasting, bro. Here, fuck. He's behind this gate. Oh my god, go back. Full speed anywhere, full speed to the repair station. Just get out of here, it's okay.
Going good.
Yeah, just
good.
Blast in the ground. For the fuck.
Oh, yeah, fuck. He was in front of us.
Yeah. The fuck. Fuck, and we have almost
tank and infantry
fuck.
Around EC6. Shit. EC6, numpad 7.
Let's just go infantry. We're gonna try to help the cap, and we go back when we have tanks. Should be the only way. Switching to infantry.
I can spawn a panther.
No. Wait.
Okay.
Enemy get it, George 7 destroyed.
Shift, can you build a garrison with the supply that are below you?
You need me in a new role?
Support, just get support so we can make some garrison, they're losing almost. Everything at St. Marie.
It's too far.
And I'll get there.
Dubai is shelling north of the St. Marie, do
right,
watch out.
Where is spawning?
E7, and we push to St. Marie. I'll make something happen, I hope.
Now we need more attack garrison, that one is... Spawn cap northeast. It's attack not stopped by real lagar guys.
Yeah, can someone build a garrison there are supplies on C7?
Guys, we're really struggling on submarine, we need more people coming.
75 on 2006, not bad line.
Point, it's clear.
Nades.
Yeah, the corner is contested. I think there's some kind of redeploy going from the north.
Yeah, I see supplies dropping. Keep going, South Mary, keep going. The gear is hot, Rebo.
From the windows.
I know. Just gonna stay here. Maybe I can do something with it.
If you can drop in.
Yeah, I know. Supplies
dropping.
I'm gonna grab them right now.
It's enemy garrison down on safe rear.
Fuck.
Enemy garrison behind corp.
Fuck, it's protected. Yeah.
I think they took your supplies at Charlie 7. Was it
they're still Charlie B7, you know? You can use them.
Yes, but if they took. Okay, if they took
yeah,
it.
Yeah, sure.
Charlie's redeploying at the corner and taking out the shields truck.
Starlord, did you destroy the garrison?
Yeah, yeah, it's, I think it's only OP, is outside.
And we already played two bits.
Fuck, man, they got
me. Enemy garrison destroyed at dog 5. No,
shit. It's only one game.
So we played them full.
Yeah, I think we did.
Yeah, we did. This is the second time.
Yeah. We won the first time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's okay, man. If I made it inside, everybody can make it inside.
Charlie Garrison in E7 is hot. Be careful.
I'm gonna show you.
Jig, the Garrison just went down.
I so will show them fear. They don't know me.
I got garrison on my mark.
Enemy contact right in the city.
SL infantry, my dear.
Easy 9 were supplies. Yeah, it's not a garrison, it's supplies.
Yeah, it's a garrison, supplies, and this outpost around.
Can you show them my mark?
I will destroy it, no problem. Okay.
Shooting at me.
Enemy tank at the negative tank one.
I destroyed enemy two enemy outposts and one garrison.
Yay!
There is still supplies.
Enemy tank right in the main road in front of the city. Don't know what.
Let's make a garrison somewhere on the right side.
How I'm sending
can have something
to, you.
To flank northeast.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you
shit, I'm on the left side, man.
There's no problem, Whenever you can.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Sure,
so.
Man, can I now, Mark?
Something blasting here. It's not how it's going.
Should I wait for Tiger or do you want Panther? Take us.
Enemy tank on dog marker at the.
Enemies in the cemetery. On the right side of the Dumont.
It's a CSP tank. We were switched in infantry right now.
Enemy Sherman on my mark.
Same as Brad tank. There's no fuel, there's no nodes, there's no munitions. We did build an AT gun, but there's no ammo. It's great.
Keep fighting, boys, keep fighting, eh?
Yeah, keep fighting.
Okay, there's something coming from over there. They're just fucking waiting for everything. Exactly where my mark is.
Yeah, there's a lot of infantry pushing.
Just stay there, keep
there's
them,
the Sherman right there.
Try to build some guys and around Sainte-Marie and we can
work,
take it.
Work with four, maybe you can get an 80 gun or something. I'll try to flank.
Enemy Sherman on my mark.
Copy, let me see. Yeah, it's marked.
Yeah.
Just push yourself slow over there until I can get something done from behind. I got some enemy supplies.
Enemy supplies dropping that church.
Man. Okay, you got a lot of shit coming right side. I'm scouting here. Possibly recon. Yep. Fucking fuck. We got a lot of guys coming from behind, right side, at the corner.
From the east?
I don't know why. Yeah. I have to redeploy.
My infantry mark.
I have to protect the right side from the corner where my infantry mark is. There's a lot of shit coming from that. Got shot twice.
Coming there.
Come on. Just grab right now whatever you want. Let's just make a garrison somewhere here. Just in case we need to outflank them. And after that, just grab firepower. I don't think we should be on the attack. Let the attackers do attack and I'm gonna focus on
heavy tank at Charlie 6, numpad 1.
Maybe we can take it like a 3-2 or something. What? I'm getting shot already.
No, no, that was me, but then enemy on my pingman.
look, garrison here. I gotta go. Enemy garrison down right side. Yeah, they're pushing from here, man. Close to me. I got him again.
There's no way we're pushing to St. Marie without tanks.
I know. But that's it.
It's just a massive open field.
There is a repair station at Charlie 6, number
basically
one.
Mass Shermans in from the beginning got a light tank. We got the Stuart. What can I do with the light tank? Come on.
Yeah, in,
and they lost the Panther and the Tiger in the first 1 minute.
Charlie 6, number
like
one.
2 minutes, at least when they get to they got to the point. So there's
enemy
nothing.
Can,
okay, where I just try to make as much as possible. I have to scout whatever it is here.
We are recovering map control. Continue.
Okay, I have to check Le Montenery. Let's make a garrison at Le Montenery, Tom, and after that we'll see if we... But just after that, change something with firepower, something...
Garrison built in E7.
Our corner is being contested.
Watch out, they're flanking the corner from the east, trying to get...
Yeah, they're taking it.
Yeah, losing corner.
It's gotta be from behind.
Yeah, lost the garrison.
Yeah, they took down all the fucking
easy.
Let's just make something really fast at the supply. We're close, let's just meet up there, make something.
Copy.
We got 2 minutes for the mass redeploy.
I can pull back, but we're the closest one to getting San Marino.
Just send the guys that are dead and George squad, I need you back at corner then. You deploy to that Gary?
Yeah, corner is bad.
Yes.
We are coming back.
Enemy OP is down.
Drop it there, drop it anywhere, Tom. Enemy garrison in front, come, move. They're gonna redeploy again. Shit. Like 3, 2, 3, 5.
Yes.
Oh, just. Fuck! Shit. Should have thrown my nade earlier. Fuck. Did you die?
Enemy garrison down.
Good job. Enemy garrison is down east side of the corner.
Yeah, they destroyed enemy garrison.
Heavy enemy concentration on fields.
Dropped on the floor and naded the fuck out of them.
Good job. Foe, push inside. See if you can get something at St. Marie. Everything. I'll push back. Can you drop the supplies there, Tom?
Supplies.
Yeah, drop them anywhere.
I'm still being engaged, man.
Whenever
they're coming
supplies.
In from the east,
good
there's
job.
One or two squads on the Charlie infantry marker. Watch out, guys.
Shit, they're still getting it from somewhere. Whatever the fuck.
There's a machine gun looking at the garrison on the corner.
Oh, shit.
Guys, this tank is still stationary at the same place at Charlie 6, number 1.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop an OP here.
We've only just got the fuel for a tank and I can fuck him up now.
They still have no garrison, I see them drop the supplies.
Enemy garrison destroyed at Charlie 6, number 1.
Shit.
They rebuilt the garrison there, I'm dead.
Someone from the north.
Yeah.
Looking pretty bad on corner.
Yeah, this is drop done. Just drop it. Somebody made the garrison.
We got an enemy tank on the corner right now. It's a normal Sherman.
Final push, boys.
Come on, still okay.
Come back to town, please, George Black.
I've got installed if you can.
Good job, good job. Just push forward. Yeah.
S1, can you rebuild the Gary?
I don't see us getting the corner.
Enemies
now.
In the little house.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I'd like to say good game, but really wasn't.
Yeah. There's nothing to do.
We just couldn't handle the tanks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, GG boys, we will be brave.
GG.